Just a little till that, let me fix it and see how bright and wide its smile is. So you are always gonna love it. And the bad part is no one ever buys, you know, these teddy bears. So sir, are you gonna buy me? Please, I wanna go home. Oh, you think you like it? Oh, that's so kind of you. That's really great. Okay, so I'm gonna keep it aside. Next, we have this white teddy bear. OMG, it's so adorable. It's so pillow like. You're gonna love it. And also, it is near for someone special. It is very cute. Black glass eyes, I think it's plastic. Okay, so black plastic eyes, one little nose, and white smile. Yeah, it's a very cute teddy bear. I think your niece is gonna love this one, you know, like she will love it. Okay. She don't like regular toys. Okay, that's little, you know, out of the way. But it's fine, everyone has their own choices. So I think she's not gonna like it, but he's very cute, don't you think? Don't you think? He's very, 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 very cute. Not fluffy or furry, but I think, you know, she's gonna like it. This cute little doll, you know, she is too adorable. Do you think that she's adorable? I'm sorry. Awesome frog she's wearing. So I think she's gonna like it. You can also, you know, gift her as a complimentary. Okay, so are you sure? You think you're gonna keep it? Okay, that's great. That will be cute. Okay. Next is this cute teddy bear. Actually, I love teddy bears, so you'll see varieties of teddy bears here. So it is a smaller version of the white teddy bear, but as you said, your niece doesn't like regular toys. So I think she's gonna like it, but also it is, you know, very small and handy. Oh, this can also be gifted as a complimentary, as you don't get that doll. So what do you think? Okay, no, you're not gonna buy me, okay?